there, everyone. Night Yoshi here with another Let's Play of Mortal Kombat on the Xbox 360. And as you can see there, we are going in as Kung Lao this time. So let's do this. Yeah, first opponent is going to be Jax. All right, I am prepared to kick some ass. Gotta love that intro. Or entrance, I should say.
Bring it.
Okay, I will. Damn it! You ass. There we go. That worked. Alright, let's finish this. Damn it. Damn it. Keep missing him. Ah. Maybe if I try it like this. Yep, there we go. Ah. Asshole. Alright, let's look up my sheet. There we go. Alright, sweet. Oh, that's brutal. That's nasty. But awesome. All right, cool. Next opponent is going to be Jade. Okay. I said, bring it on. Indeed, will. I missed. Ah, messed it up again. All right, there we go. Sweet. Flawless victory. I like that. Damn it. Mess that up. Darn it. Darn it. There we go. No. There we go. Let's try this. Ah, damn it. Hit the button too early. I don't know if I'm supposed to use block for that one or not. Whatever. Moving on. To Sector. Yeah. Sector. Well, no mercy to you either, then. Ouch. Thank you. Stop blocking that. Alright, x-ray time. Oh, that was nice. Sweet. Alright, let's hold on. There we go, got it. Gotta love this one. That's brutal. And cutting him in half is bad enough, but cutting him right there where, oh my god. That is hurtful. But awesome. Alright, up against Johnny Cage next, also known as Mr. Hollywood. At least that's just what I call him sometimes. Yeah, I'm the pit, so I might try the pit fatality. Really now, Johnny? Ow, jackass. How would I miss in that time? Check his stage tally real quick. There we go, got it. That's gotta hurt. To Cabal. Alright, let's see how well I do against him. For the Shaolin. Let's see what you made. Okay. Sweet. All right. the sheep. Oh, sweet, I finally did it. That was humorous. Trying to do babality with just about anyone for quite a while now. I'm surprised I finally got it to work. Thank God I did, because I've been trying really hard to get it to work. So, yeah. Do something. Ah, that didn't work. Now this will. Alright, look at this shoe again. Ah, damn it. Screwed up. Damn it. Oh well, whatever. On to Kano.
For the Shaolin.
Yes, for the Shaolin. I gotta admit, I like Kano's little thing there, just spins a knife, that's cool. Ah, you dick. Yeah, you like that. Ow. I do not approve of that. Jackass. Not too often I can get that to go off the damn foreign toasty thing. I actually, at one point, thought they removed it, but thank goodness they didn't. Alright, won the first round. See if I can do it again. You asshole. Stop that, you ass. Yeah, you like this. Don't feel too good, does it? Asshole. Ha, not this time. Darn it. Let's take a look at the sheep. Damn it. Alright, got it. Sweet. On on to Shang Tsung. Alright, let's kick his ass. Oh shit. Damn, on your ass. No. I ain't losing. Oh no, no. Ah, you asshole! Oh, that's it. I'm pissed. I am pissed. Get a break. God damn it, do the move. There. I honestly do not know why I have so much trouble with these moves sometimes. You bitch. Yeah, you like that. Gotta get him here. Ass. Ha. Damn. Damn on it. Wrong timing. Whatever. On to Kentaro. Yeah. I still gotta wonder, how do you, like, sometimes fight Kentaro, but other times fight Goro? Like, what are the requirements? Why the hell does this hat to only work when it wants to? You ass. Yep, there's Goro, sitting in his throne. His throne of, well, comfiness, I guess. Alright, gonna have to do it. Didn't want to still early, but yeah, had no choice. Oh shit. That's painful. God damn. 53% damage. How cheap is that? And again, the freaking hat throw just doesn't want to work. Come on. There. God damn it. Hate that asshole. Can I just keep doing this? Nope. Locked it. Oh, there we go. Ah. God damn. Ah, here we go. That'll help the cause. Alright, got him. That was hard, but I got it. And lastly, Shao Kahn. And as we all know from the other ones, he's a cheap-ass motherfucker.
For the Shaolin.
Yes, for the Shaolin. For the Shaolin, I will kick your ass. What? God damn it. God damn, how am I missing him? There we go. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch! You asshole. God damn it. I might have to go cheap, like as I did with the ball. Ha! Idiot. You asshole! God damn! Stop being... You're pissing me off. I may not be great with Kung Lao, but come on, this is bullshit. You're a dick. Okay, fuck being fair, you want cheap, or cheap. But of course the hat throw doesn't want to work. Okay, this works too. Damn on it. Messed up my timing, son of a bitch. I fucking hate him. What the fuck, asshole? Okay, fuck it. On cheap. Yeah, I'm sticking to cheap. After I don't want to work again, it's figures. Yeah, this is actually working a lot better than I thought it would. Alright, cool. Still got another round with him though. I had to get away from there. This is actually working. I'm surprised. I know it's not fun to watch, but this is pretty much the only way I'll be able to beat him, at least in my current state. Alright, got it. Sweet. Not put an end to him. Sweet. Got him. I'll teach you. Yay. Oh, cool. The Kung Lao had unlocked memories of his past life. The Kung Lao that stood before Raiden was in fact the reincarnation of the great Kung Lao, who had been defeated by Guru 500 years ago. It accomplished in the present what he could not in the past. Cool. That's not a bad ending. Unlocked. Sweet. Alright, there's my stats. Only 4 fatalities. Not bad though. Well, that's all I got this time. See y'all later.